Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to check the current usage, internet usage of your mobile. I mean that for separate apps, like if you are connected to a Wi-Fi or you turned on your mobile data, so how much is being used by Google Chrome, say Google Chrome, Play Store, Facebook, Instagram, either in the background or in the foreground. Okay, so many a times situation arise that we get a hotspot of our friend or any or colleague just for important things, like for checking our WhatsApp or checking our mail, and we are not allowed to download or use very much bandwidth. A large amount of data, you can say. So sometimes in background they start eating up the data, all your data. So you need to check only here you see that the speed is very high, like 120 kbps or above that. So below that, normal sync process occurs, so that doesn't uses very large amount of data. But above that, if your data is being used, then there is something big, either downloading or uploading. Downloading, anything can be there, but for uploading, if you don't know or if you know, then it's very good that Google Photos take backup in the background. And nowadays, like in Jio, the data is also counted for uploading. So in this video you'll get to know that which app is using background data or in foreground, so you can go there and force stop it. Like this one is using data, so you will go an app info and then from here you will force stop. Okay, so now first of all you have to download a app called Glasswire, GlassWire. download it from the Play Store. Okay, then open it, then here you will see last 1 minute mobile and Wi-Fi combined. If you will click here in mobile, then only if you have turned out the mobile data, that usage will be shown. If you if you are using Wi-Fi, then that usage will be shown here. Now if you like my phone is not connected to internet, you can see here. So if I show you my last 90 days, like this is from 7th of June to 5th of September, that is today. So on Wi-Fi, these many apps have used data. Okay, so like ADM 6.2 GB, YouTube Go 3.8 GB, YouTube 2.1 GB, Google Play Store 1.7 GB, PUBG Mobile 1.4 GB, Flood 839.3 MB. okay, so this is of Wi-Fi. Now if I select for mobile, then it will show app wise, like 7.1 GB, 5.5 GB, 3.2 GB, tethering also it is shown here, 2.9 GB. okay, and if you select both, the whole of the will be shown. Okay, so trick is to use this one, like last 1 minute or last 5 minutes. So here you will get the idea that recently which app is using the data. And if you don't want to don't want that app to use your data, so you can just go to its app details or settings and force close it. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a big thumbs up, and do comment, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.